be, it was always my idea for years after I lost my husband to live in a resort. This is the resort. That's what I call the village. It is like living in a resort or a landlocked cruise ship.